3, 2, 1, power up.
Let's keep an eye on the Red Alliance as they gotta keep looking to go for the scale. They drop it a little shy. That was Firm Robotics 11-14. A little bit off, but they still got one in, and that could give them the auto quest. 40-15 for your Red Alliance, and here comes 6009. That's Cyberheart. They're gonna try and get that scale. Nope, sorry, they're going far side of the field. 11-14 going scale. First Robotics to an exchange. Red Alliance gonna be working very fast here, so let's see if Blue Alliance can keep up. 11-14 with their first cube. R3D 258-34 for Blue, looking to go up with their elevator. 11-14 scoring their second cube as Cyberheart 6009 working on the far side. First Robotics 2706 going to the exchange. R3D 2 a little bit shy on that first try. Let's see if they can do it again. The Falcons at 50-32, they're going to try and get a cube inside their intake, and they're going to go for their opponent's switch. Their partner, that's Jag, 40-15, working on their switch. 11-14 looking to take it back, though, and nullify the points that they're getting. 165-70 for your Red Alliance. Red Alliance currently owning all objects on the field, all scoring elements. And they're boosting their score while they're at it. The Falcons have two cubes on their opponent's switch, gonna try and take control of it. Looks to be neutral, 250-70, as 11-14 Symbotics comes back to grab another cube. Their side of the field, empty of cubes, so they're gonna have to start running full field if they want to score anymore. Get them from those portals, which each hold 7 of